ஸ்ரீமான் வெங்கடநாதாரிய கவிதார்க்கிக கேசரி வேதாந்த் ஆச்சாரவரியோமே சன்னிதத்தாம் சதாகிருதி நமோ நாராயணா. டுடேஸ் வர்சஸ் நம்பர் 12. இந்த லாஸ்ட் வர்ஸ் ஆண்டாள் வோக் அப் ஆர் அவேக்கண்ட் த கேர்ள் அண்ட் ரிலேட்டிங் டு ஹர் ஃபாதர்ஸ் கிரெடென்ஷியல்ஸ் தட் ஸோ அண்ட் ஸோ அண்ட் டாட்டர் ஆஃப் such a wonderful Gopa, like that she had addressed. In this verse, she talks about the brother, the Gopika's brother, who has got such a friendly and wonderful relation, bonding with Kannan. And that is what is talked about in this verse. Number 12. kanaiththiLam kaTRerumai kannu kirangi நினைத்து முலை வழியே நின்று பால் சோர நனைத்தில்லம் ஷேராக்கும் நற்செல்வன் தங்காய் பனித்தலை வீழனின் வாசல் கடைபற்றி சினத்தினால் தென்னிலங்கை கோமானை செத்த மனத்துக்கு இனியானை பாடவும் நீ வாய்திரவாய் இனித்தான் எழுந்திரா ஈதென்ன பேருறக்கம் அனைத்தில் அத்தாரும் அறிந்தேல் ஓர் எம்பாவாய். இன் திஸ் வேர்ஸ் ஓ the younger sister of the blessed brother or the wealthy brother or the rich cowherd boy, and his house has got the entire flooring completely wet and muddy and slippery and slushy because of the milk that oozes out and flowing from the buffaloes. The brother is so rich, so wealthy, that he has got lots of cows and buffaloes, and these buffaloes, thinking of the calves early morning in the wee hours, the calf is tied to a stick somewhere else. So looking at the calf, because of vatsalyam, it starts milking, and by the time the calf comes here, there's lot of milk that comes out of the udders. So because of that, it is slushy and muddy. So such a wealthy boy's sister, please wake up, and we are waiting for you at the entrance with the dew, and it is so cold, with the dew falling on our head, and that Margari Masam and Munpani Kalam, because of the pani, because of the dew that falls, and it is chill. So hence, please open the door. Sinathinal Tennilangai Komanai Chatra. And here we sing and have Namasankirtanam to our joy, to our excitement, to our heart content, the glory of our Lord, our endearing Lord, Manathikki Iniyan, who is so endearing to our heart. That is Rama, who has killed and who has destroyed angrily the emperor of Lanka, Ravana. And still you do not respond to us, and you have not opened your mouth. Please, in spite of our singing, the Bhogyan Manathikinyan, you are not there. And we have assembled at your doorstep, and people in other houses have already woken up, and they have realized that you are not waking up. Anaitil Lattarum Arinde. They all have understood that you haven't got up. So please wake up. And this is a wonderful pasuram, and acharyas have commented. So let's first take Thirukkuzhandai Aandavans. Thaay nininda kandre okka ennaiyum thannaiye ninaikka seidhe thaan enakkai ninainda arul seiyum appanai. Aandavans takes the Aalvar pasuram so appropriately and beautifully. When kandru thaayai ninaindu paalukkaga aluvadai kaattilum, the calf is shouting and yelling for filling its stomach, filling its belly, and it's hungry. More than that, the mother buffalo is now feeling, having such a vatsalyam, and it starts, and that's what is talked about in Trimangai Alvar, by Trimangai Alvar in this Pasuram. And same thing is referred to in this Andal's verse. Because of the vatsalyam, the buffalo starts giving the milk, and through the udders, it completely makes the floor slushy and muddy. Such a wealthy boy is your brother. Why is he wealthy? Because he always goes around with Krishna. And Uttamur Swami writes, Abhinavadesigan Uttamur Swami writes, that this brother of Gopika is the Antaranga Shishyan, Antaranga friendship Daasan of Krishna, like Ilaya Perumal Lakshmana to Ramachandran. And he has got the Kaikarya Sri. That is why he is Narchalvan. He is, Purvacharyas have suggested that this Narchalvan is so blessed one that he is engaged in Ajna Kaikaryam as well as Anujna Kaikaryam. And he prioritizes the two and accommodates them as per the direction of Acharya Paramparai. Ajna Kaikaryam is the command, is the instruction commanded by the Lord as a must do. It cannot be abandoned. Anujna Kaikaryam is like, produces Bhagavat Preeti. If one does not do Anujna Kaikaryam, it is for understandable reason, for paucity of time, it is okay. Lord will not be angry with that Chetana, with the Jivatma. If someone does not do the normal duty, which is Ajna Kaikaryam, performing Sandhyavandanam, which are his command, the Lord will be angry. So on this day, the brother of the Gopi has got some Kaikaryam to do Krishna and was out of the house. And that is the essential Kaikaryam, because it is to be Vishesha Kaikaryam. And hence he left the buffaloes unmilked, and hence it started shedding the milk, and hence it made the whole place muddy. And similarly, Thirumangai Alvar Srimadandavan says, Yelai Yedalan Kirmagan Yennadi Irangi Matravarki Innarul Surande Malaiman Madanotki Vuntori Wumbi Embi Enrunindilai Ugand Thoran Ni Yanake Ingoli Enr Sorkal Vanda Adiyen Manat Irindida Adivanan in Adiyen Arindain Anipodil Thiruvarangatamane. Such a beautiful verse. Alvar is so thrilled and exalted and ecstatic about Rama's mingling with Guhadeva, Guhan. Guhan is the boatman, he is the hunter who had killed the pakshis, who had killed the animals, and that's his food. And he had the blood stains and the pieces of meat on his clothes. With such a friend, with such a person, he said, "You are my fifth brother. Ramasya Atma Samasakha Tanak Yetra Tolan." Rama mingled with him as if he is his brother, he is his close friend. And Krishna mingled with Arjuna and showered his vatsalyam and dhaya by Gitopadesam. Bhuyayeva Mahabaho Shrunume Paramam Vachaha Rajavidya Rajaguhyam. Again and again he gives Upadesam. What a kripai. The Perumal comes so much down with his saulabhya, sausilya gunam, and mingles with people, with such lowliest people. Namalvar starts off with uyarvara uyarnalam. Immediately in the next 10 verse, vidumin mutramam. And immediately he says, kannan kalalinai. Sonnal virodamide. He starts giving upadesams. Why? To have the Acharya Padam, to be called Prapannajana Santana Kutastar as the title? No, it's because of the compassion. It's because of the vatsalya. It's because of the unbounded ocean of Daya, mercy that arises in him for the fellow human beings. And that is the Vyakhyana. Ravanan, even when he was not listening, Sita gave Upadesam. That's the Karunyam of Sita Pirati. And so when such thing was talked about, when the inside girl is saying, okay, but this Krishnan, I do not want to come and sing in praise of Krishna, because he does not know the pennin varuttam ariyadavan. Yermalar pungudal ayar madar ennai palarulla yuvuril undan marbu thaluvadarku aasaiyinmai arindarinde undan poyyai kettu koormalai pol pani koodaleidi koosi nadungi yamunai aatril Krishnan. So the Krishnan had asked one of the gopikas to come to the Yamuna shores bank, in the banks of the river Yamuna. Next day morning, you come over, I will come and meet you, Krishna had told her. Next day morning, she had waited near the river, and she had waited for a couple of hours. He never turned up. And that day, during the daytime, somewhere in the afternoon, she bumped into Krishna and she asked him, I had been waiting in the early morning on the Yamuna river and you never landed up. Why? She was so pissed off and angry with Krishna. And Krishnan just smiled. I just said as a joke and you took it seriously? Come on. Pennin varuttam ariyadavan Krishnan. Ennai kudathai urutti ilam pillai killi eluppi kannai puratti viduthu kalagandu seiyum piran. When a gopika fills the pot with full of oil, he would slowly go inside, tiptoe, and completely turn the pot so that the entire floor will be filled with oil. When the small baby is kept in the cradle and the gopika makes it somewhat sleep and go inside and to look after the daily chores, Krishnan will come and pinch and it will start crying and Krishnan will disappear from the scene. The mother will come and check why the child is crying and he will do it again. And until after 4 or 5 times, he would show his face and in a way that she gets scared. Kalagandu seiyum kannai puratti vilithu kalagandu seiyum pirane. Like that, pennin varuttam ariyadavan. So Srimad Andavan enjoys this Krishnan's such cheshtitams and he says, our Rama is not like that. Sinathinal tennilangai komanai chatra manathukku iniyan. He was climbing on Anjaneya's shoulders and started hitting against Ravana. And Ravana started also responding back. And not one arrow hit Rama. And he just saw below, everything was falling on Anjaneya's Trimeni. And Anjaneya was bleeding. And immediately, the moment Rama saw Anjaneya getting hurt, immediately he was angered on Ravana. Because he would accept Bhagavata Pacharam, but never Bhagavata Pacharam. And Sinathinal, and that is why he got so angry. Tennilangai Komana Chatra Manathukki Iniyan. Such an endearing Lord is our Rama. Thus enjoys our Srimad Andavan. Also, after conquering Ravana, he said, Indru Poi Nalaiva. You can take rest, equip yourself, rejuvenate, and come back tomorrow. Such a wonderful Manathikiniyan is this Rama. And Rama did not have, Sri Mukur Aishinger writes that Rama did not have a brother for Puriidal. And hence, Krishnavataram, he had this brother, and hence Narchelvan Tangai. And that is what is talked about. And the Chilf and Swami let's also enjoy Uttamur Swami Vyakyanam here. Swami says, Narchelvan Thanga Panitthalai Veeda Nin Vasal Kadai Patri. The outside, in the previous line, they say that it has become, the floor has become muddy because of the milk. And now the Gopikas and Andal are saying that there is dew falling on our heads and hence please open the door. The girl must be saying that why don't you come inside so that there would be no dew, there would be no chill. So come inside the house. We cannot come because the mutram is slushy and muddy and hence they stay outside holding the doorstep with the dew falling on their heads. Abhinavadesikan Uttamoswami Vyakyanam is amazing. Mulaivalye Pal Sora. Here, this Yerumai buffalo's udder has got four kambus and the four the nipples and the Jnana Pal that flows through the four outlets are interpreted as per Uttamoswami as the essence of four Vedams or the essence of Shruti, Smriti, Pancharatra and Divya Prabandham as the milk. And Manatthikki Iniyanai. Here Rama is addressed to as endearing Lord. Ramyate Iti Rama. He is so endearing to our heart. Whereas Kannan is Kannukki Iniyan. Sweet to the eyes but not to the heart. Raman who has completed his Vibhava Avataram could not be seen by the gopis. They can only think of his audharyam and gunam even towards his enemies, as I said, Indru Poi Nalaiva. Hence, they said Manatikinyan. Narchelvan. This means Narchelvan Tangai. The brother who has got auspicious wealth. And what's the auspicious wealth? The prapatti, one who has performed Sharanagati. He is the Narchelvan, which is superior to Upaya Bhakti because it is complete unconditional surrender. Narchelvan is the Punyashali who is blessed with Mokshanubhavam by the Anushtanam. That is one Kartavyam and that's what is talked about here. Idenna Perurakam, again Uttamur Swami says, now how can you have such an Anjnanam, such a dark mode of darkness when you are the sister of that wonderful boy who is blessed, who is Narchelvan. kaNaiththiLam arindhe, that which should not be enjoyed by the mind but should only be talked about. Everybody should be together as a Bhagavata Sambandham. Everyone is eligible to perform this rite which is prapatti, and that is what kaNaiththiLam arindhe. Everyone in the universe can perform prapatti and attain moksham as per our philosophy, unparalleled Vaidika Siddhantam. And that is what is talked about in this wonderful verse. We'll contemplate on Manatthikki Iniyan, the endearing Lord, Kannukki Iniyan, the beautiful Lord, Rama and Krishna, Andal Thiruvadigale Sharanam, Kavitarkika Simmaya Kalyana Gunashaline, Srimathe Venkateshaya Vedanta Gurave Namaha. Namo Narayana. Adiyen.